Since I've released a video on our New Orleans Bike Week coverage, I've had quite a few emails asking for some clarity. Apparently no one could hear exactly what Cal Shuri of Shade Tree Customs was saying, so I've tried to put this little piece together to clear it up. Let me set the scene. Cal had just tried to do a burnout at the spoke and said that it couldn't be done on his bike. Kevin hooked him up.
Oh. We got room.
Especially tonight, a man who is now the longest serving member of my band.
Any questions now?